So I've been thinking about strength, man. Strength, might, the power to fight. Is it money, authority, a cool job, a ton of likes? Okay, let's keep it simple. I want to be strong. Can you believe it? We got self-driving cars. The time's coming, we'll be taking rockets to Mars. And yet you still got folks out there using their fists and bodies to seek strength. Yeah, I hear you, man. We're all a bunch of fools. But, you know, if you want to know about strength, you just got to get to it. We fighting fools are all getting to it on the streets.
You my new recruit?
Kids, take a breather!
Welcome. This is Buckler Security Services. I'm Luke, the coach around here. You're here for basic training, right? Okay, let's get you measured up. Yeah. Gotta say, you're photogenic. Alrighty, well, that should about wrap up your enrollment. Again, you can call me Luke, or just Coach. Okay then, hope you're ready to begin. First, let's go over the basics.
You want to skip the easy stuff and jump straight to sparring?
Complete!
That's it! Good. Okay. Nice work! Alright, that about covers the basics. Kind of boring, right? I knew it. That's how the basics are. Simple and boring. But remember, even the biggest rockets need a stable launching pad for takeoff.
Or else they're just gonna crash and burn. You get me?
Coach, how is any of that gonna help him handle this?
Man, are you really gonna be the type to jump before you think?
But coach, that was the kind of situation I want to learn to deal with. You're not here to punch bags either, right?
Right. This is Bosch. He signed up for the same regiment you are. Both of you are my trainees, and you joined at the same time. So play nice, okay?
Coach, we both came here looking for strength. If both of us are trying to find that strength, sooner or later, one of us is going to get there first. What happens to the other person then? We all know that nobody's going to be friends after that, so why bother pretending now?
Ah, Bosch, my man, that's a really tough question. You gotta know what strength means to you before you go looking for it. You go looking for the wrong things, and you really might end up in that situation someday. But you know what? You can cross that bridge when you get to it. You two are still my plucky little trainees. Listen to what your coach says, and put your hearts into your training. Focus on that. Okay, let's get back to business. You wanted something more practical, right? Well, practicality comes in many forms. But if you want to start off on the right foot in this city... hit the streets!
go. Hey.
Hello there. Right. Okay. Nice hustle.
Game, fight! Thanks for stopping by. Oh, really?
Hey. Ah.
Nah.